Hi, this is Ami from KTU.com. It's all about a new year, new you. Today, we're focusing on turning back the clock on your smile. We checked in with our celebrity dentist, Dr. Brian Cantor, for some tips. What are the different ways I can improve my smile?
In today's day and age, everyone wants a more beautiful smile. And there are many procedures done in the dental office that can greatly improve your smile. There's bleaching, which can whiten your teeth. There's cosmetic bonding that can correct chipped teeth or spaces or gap between teeth that can be filled in with bonding. There's Invisalign that can correct crowded or crooked teeth with clear trays. They really can't be seen, and if you have an event, you could take the trays out.
What are some secret celebrity tips you can share with our audience to keep a white smile?
There are a lot of tips that you can whiten your smile without actually bleaching your teeth. At home, you can mix a combination of hydrogen peroxide and baking soda and brush your teeth with this mixture. This will actually remove surface stains and make your teeth appear whiter. Another tip I give my patients is if they're going to an event, they can put a little Vaseline on the front of their teeth. This does two things. One is it creates a barrier and prevents stain from accumulating on your teeth, such as red wine. And it also puts a little gloss on the teeth, which makes the teeth appear whiter than they actually are.
What are porcelain veneers, and how do they improve a person's smile?
Porcelain veneers are the Rolls Royce of cosmetic dentistry. A veneer is a very thin facade of porcelain that's bonded onto the front aspect of your teeth. If veneers are done correctly, it can transform any smile into a gorgeous smile. Veneers can correct crowded teeth or crooked teeth. It can correct deep stained teeth. It can correct short teeth, making them bigger. If you have a narrow arch, the porcelain veneers can build out your arch. If you have an aging smile, the porcelain veneers can rejuvenate your smile and make you appear 10 years younger than you actually are.
When choosing a cosmetic dentist, what are the most important things to be aware of?
It's a very important decision. You're going to spend a lot of money, and you don't want to have them redone because you're not happy with the way they look. So you have to do a lot of research. Be educated. You should go to an office that specializes or had the bulk of the practice is cosmetic dentistry. You don't want to have a dentist who does one or two cases a month or a year, but you want to go to a dentist that does veneers every single day. Look at a lot of cases they've done. Ask to see before and after shots. Make sure all the veneers aren't the same, because what works in someone's mouth is not going to work in someone else's.
Can you share with our audience some celebrity smile makeovers you've performed?
I can't kiss and tell, but what I would tell you is that I see some of the most celebrated movie stars, Oscar winners, musicians, rock stars, politicians, businessmen. There is not a single day that goes by in our office where a celebrity is not visiting, but I do respect the privacy of all my patients, not just a celebrity, so I can't divulge which cases I've done.
Wow, thanks, Dr. Brian Cantor. That was some great advice. If you want to improve your smile, visit Dr. Brian Cantor online now.